Hello viewers, you are welcome to my channel. Viewers, today's topic of lecture is on Capricornian. What ancient astrological text is about the personality of Capricornian people? Let me tell you friends, the ancient astrological text is Capricornian people are full of self-confidence, full of energy and positive qualities. They take part in religious or political activities enthusiastically. Even if there are hurdles on the way, they work towards their goal with single-minded determination and finally manage to achieve their aim. Some of the highest position globally in the bureaucracy, administration, politics, sports, many Capricornians can be seen. They never get discouraged by failures. The astrological text says their aim is to achieve what they have set their eyes on. As reservoir of courage and confidence, they know how to stick to their post. The astrological text says they are an ambitious person who's never satisfied with partial success. Work is the real religion of Capricornians. Even when they have gathered all the resources of comfort and luxury, they don't stop at the pursuit of money. That is the reason that Capricorn subjects usually acquire massive wealth and dominant position in society, the astrological text says. They never let an opportunity slip from their hand. In the matters of money making and luxury, they don't want any checks or controls. In fact, they want their religion to bring them success. The astrological text Bhrigu Samhita says Capricornian people have a knack for secret knowledge. In life, prosperity and happiness are their birthright. They don't believe in the spiritual or platonic aspect of love. They are the lover of physical and material aspect. They have a firm belief that whatever they want, they can acquire with money. Many special envoys are found among Capricornian subjects. Let me tell you friends, the ancient astrological text says every word of Capricorn carries weight. They use their intellect to make money. No sign use their intellect to make money as Capricornus people. Some of the highest positions of a country's political positions are held by the Capricornians. Thank you, viewers. Bye.